There are literally so many grocery store fights. I can't even get to all of them.
My buddy just witnessed one at a Walmart here in Cockeysville. Said there was a giant brawl in the parking lot.
Which this was basically prophesized with the Popeye's chicken sandwich late last year into the earlier this year. When food was plentiful, we were still hitting each other with bricks to get stuff, much less when it's running out.
This is about a couple at a grocery store in Kentucky. They made a huge scene when a cashier wouldn't let them buy 23 cases of Mountain Dew, which is 552 cans. They accused the cashier of lying to them, and another customer got it on video. Let's listen.
What a liar!
He's supposed to lose his mind over
such
some.
A liar.
Over some Mountain Dew.
I can
over some Mountain
crime,
Dew.
But I will. I'm telling you, you're such a liar. You just told me just now that I can go outside and come back in and get the drink.
But you,
that's what you just said. But that's what you just told me.
Come on, this ain't even worth it.
She just told me.
I know.
Wow.
Just give me
you are so rude. I don't even say you have a job. You lied to us.
Folks, losing their minds up here for some Mountain Dew.
Dagum. Daggum!
You said if I bought 10, if I bought 10, I went outside, I come back in, I could buy another 10.
Not on the
you
same
just
day.
You told me that.
You can't do it on the same day.
You are such a liar.
Oh, sir.
I need
stop?
My code red.
Would you stop?
I need my code red.
Now you can get another box tomorrow.
It's the apocalypse.
Tomorrow.
I gotta stock up.
Oh, you
I need at least
nothing.
23 cases.
Come on now. Come on.
You know I drink. Hey, you know I drink 8 a day.
I know
I drink 8 of these a
you
day.
You need to ration. You need to ration. Come on now. And who's stealing stuff from Home Goods?
Who steals a cheese grater?
Come on, who's stealing stuff?
I stole my soul.
Come on. Calm down.
I stole my soul.
You're such a liar.
It's Josh Spiegel. Remember, there are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com. The 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.